So from this big pile of pruning that I've made this morning, and there is 3 or 4 clumps here, now I'm going to utilize whatever I think is useful. So I'm cutting on the knob whatever I think is going to be useful. And the rest, for example, I'm going to keep that, only that little one. Cut over the knob. Yeah, and I'll reuse them. And that's the law of return that I sacrifice, and it goes back as mulch for here or for somewhere else. Here we go. So I've got a choice to cut here or here. That's the next knot. Oh, no. That's a small knot here. Look at that. Okay, well, I'm going to choose this one. That's going to make a strong little stake, that one. And this, cut into, because it rots faster when I cut, when you break something, the enzyme got more room to move, eh? So I got a choice between here, say that's a long one, or it's getting a bit softer. If I do it here, that I throw, it's too soft here. Where here, see, it's harder. So that's what I'm gonna do it here. Tac, et voila. Copy that, thrown back. Well, this one is an older one, so it's a bit yellow, so that's a good one. Bang. And the more yellow, the longer it's gonna last. So now we can be very generous with our steaks. Give them away, we use them in the garden whenever we plant something. You always got a little steak. That one, no good. Too fresh. This one is good. Okay, that's gonna be the last one I do in front of you. Gonna keep working. There. Well, that's a long one. That's too long. Okay, so I make 2. Gosh, it's hard. Okay.